right there.
And the Spanish fought for control of Jamaica.
Yes, and the English defeated.
Yes,
Spanish.
Ma'am.
Right.
Yeah.
And so, sure.
Okay, the human cage.
They were placed in a human cage or a gibbet, and it will be placed on the side of the road.
And this is original?
This is original, real, so that they could see it. And then, of course, their leg would be caught in it and it would crush the leg.
So, you call it tongue restraint?
Yeah, this one's a tongue restraint.
Oh, the other one, okay. Wow.
Alright, this is
a lot of them have been
destroyed. Yes, they were.
The trail, what you see,
ready to free themselves.
For example, Jan is sentenced to death, and some of them have like 300 or 200 lashes.
Wow.
Wow, that's amazing.
Showing the market scene in the 19th century after slavery.
19th century, the sewing machine.
Yes, sir.
Incredible. Amazing how far we come.
Yes. Wow.
This saw is the first, manufacturing. Which is singer, that's how we call it.
Have the
this
banana.
Is a banana boat.
Yes, this is a replica of a banana boat. And at the top, then above the banana, they would have the passengers
called
Kingston.
Merty Bank.
Merty
Bank Hotel, the first hotel.
Kingston.
In Kingston.
Okay.
Kingston, Yemen.
Started in Kingston.
Okay.
Okay.
Amen. Yemen. Yemen. Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so who were the Rastafari? Where did they get that name from? Now, in the 1930s, this man here,
Haile Selassie.
Haile Selassie.
Yes.
Was crowned Emperor of Ethiopia. Maybe you can tell me some more about him.
Yeah, ma'am.
Alright, before he became Emperor, his name was Rastafari. And that is where the name Rastafari comes from.
Okay.
His name. But how? Why this man? And this man would be their God. He's seen as an incarnation of Jesus. And that one day Jesus will return in the form of this man to free the people from their moving up in society. And they needed something that would take them out of the situation that they were in. And this man, Leonard P. Howell, he believed that once Haile Selassie became king, that they would get their freedom and that people would be liberated from their oppression and so on. And he was one of the people who preached that and started the group Rastafari.
Mm.
Alright? And there are some other founders. Robert Rogers.
And they preach the same.
Hmm? This was the boiling house, a replica of a boiling house. This is the ladle that they would use to ladle the sugar from one pot to the next, because it was very hot. So if you touch it, it would burn. Right?
Okay.
Be predicted.
Okay.
And then in 1930, mm-hmm. Haile Selassie was crowned emperor. So it was like his prophecy came true.
So Marcus Garvey, he predicted.
Yes, he predicted that a black king would be crowned in Africa, and when that happened, yeah. It would mean that the blacks would be liberated from their oppression and struggles. Right? This marijuana.
That's marijuana.
Yes, or in Jamaica we call it ganja.
Marijuana. Marijuana. Yeah.
They wore their hair long. They didn't comb their hair. They cut it, and it would form dreadlocks. They believe in living naturally, so they would wear clothes made from natural fibers, like this man here. All right. They separated themselves from the society, and this separation led to it culminated in an event known as.
With this kapas or whatever they call
it. So you have been to Ethiopia?
Yes. Oh. And I married.
Haile Selassie came to Jamaica.
Yeah.
So he came to Jamaica. It was the biggest event ever in Jamaica's history when he came.
That's what I heard.
Yes, thousands of people came to see him. Well, of course, because he was seen as the god to the
Yeah, this is when Haile Selassie arrived to Jamaica. For the first time, 1966. Wow. Yeah, man. She used to be my favorite too.
Yes.
When I was 17 years old, I used to listen his music.
Wow.
Peter Tosh. Now we met his friend, Anthony. He's with us now.
Okay.
Yeah, he knows him personally. Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, we're so, you know.
They don't eat processed food.
Oh, this group.
The
Rastafari don't eat meat.
They don't eat meat. It's called liberty.
Liberty.
That's their lifestyle.
Wow.
Liberty. And so how they eat, they don't use meat. They don't go to doctors to get pills and those things. Mm-hmm. Everything that they, when they're sick, they use herbal medicine.
Okay.
Right?
So when they get sick, they go and smoke that ganja.
Marijuana. Yes, actually, we know that marijuana has a lot of medicinal properties, right?
Yeah.
Yes, so they use it a lot.
Okay, so they don't need a doctor prescription, they just go get it. In California, it's legal now.
Yes, I mean, I know in some parts.
You can buy it like a candy.
Right. Mm-hmm. Yes, and the Rastas, they have their own way of speaking. They don't.
I know.
Yes. They, for example, they don't use more, they don't have con.
Okay.
Any word that begins with con, they change it to I.
Oh, okay.
So for example, like conversation, they don't say conversation, they say iversation.
Iversation.
Yes, because
conversation.
Yes, because con is seen as something bad.
Yeah, man.
Negative, mm-hmm. Right. So they have their own way of speaking, of dress, as I said earlier.
Okay.
And women believe that they're descendants of the 12 tribes of Israel. And the tribe that you belong to is based on your... the month of the year you were born.
Really?
Yes.
January.
You are born in January. Oh, their year starts in April. Alright, so we're in April.
I don't know about that.
And your first name?
Kerian.
Kerian. She is very, very intellectual. She has an idea and has a story to tell.
Yes.
And we're here between Haile Selassie and Rastafari.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah.
What one?
One.
Finish Montego Bay
tour.
What thing is today?